Hello, I'm Dani. Welcome to the workshop. Today I have for you 5 great tips how to print very small things on your printer, no matter what machine you're using, what slicing software or what 3D software to make your models. At the end of this video, you will be able to print things like this tiny little seed, which was completely printed, including the hole inside of it. Are you excited? Let's see the tips. It's something that we often forget, me too, and that's that the tiny little objects, they require Brim or Raft, and it's a must. If you don't place Brim or Raft, they will probably unstick from the bed or they will vibrate too much and this will make a bad print. That's why you have to always put Brim or Raft on small prints. Printing temperature. The problem with the small parts is that they are overheating, and that's why they cannot have a nice good shape and they become a smashy mass. So the best choice for you will be to have a few degrees above the minimum printing temperature of your material. You can find it on your spool. Next tip, speed. When you print tiny small objects, you should go with a very low speed. Next tip is shape. When I was designing this seat, I needed such outer shape and a hole inside in which I will put a PMMA string. So usually what you will do, you will design the outer shape, you will put a hole inside and you will send this for printing. And that's wrong. So if you want it to print correctly, you should just shell the shape and calculate it that way so the hole inside is corresponding to the hole that you need. You don't need a circular hole to fulfill your needs. You have to print just an outer shell. And the last but the most important tip. As I mentioned earlier, when you're printing small things, you have a problem with overheating. So what you have to do? You have to keep your printer busy so your layer has enough time to cool down. There are two ways you can do that. One is you make a lot of instances of your part, then the printer should go through all the instances and your layer will have time to cool down. But if you don't want to do this, you can place just a sacrifice geometry so your printer is going to print something else while your layer is cooled down. These were my 5 tips for easy print of small objects. Share with me which were your favorite in the comment section below the video. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for the channel if you want to see more videos like this. I hope I will see you next time. Bye!